McDonald's in Southwest Philadelphia is robbed overnight. This robbery happened just before 2 o'clock this morning inside of the fast food restaurant on the 7700 block of Lindbergh Boulevard. Eyewitnesses say people wearing ski masks broke in through the drive-through window. One suspect reportedly had a gun and the other was armed with a knife. We're told police have not yet made any arrests.